Inter FM, the real music station. George Cockle's Lazy Sunday.
Oh, we are here, the real music station. It's Lazy Sunday on Inter FM.
Hi, so ここからは Lazy Friends を素敵なゲスト来てくださいました。
Yes, Heather Brown and the Captain Surfs.
Yeah,
well, hello. Let's get this straight here. The Captain Surfs is Chris, right?
Yes.
But are you alone in the Captain Surfs, or are you the captain that surfs?
Oh, man, I have no idea. I think it's because nobody could really pronounce my name. So actually, Yusuke gave me the name, so.
Oh, really? Yeah, I screwed up and didn't go to his opening yesterday.
そうなんです。花井さんがジョージさん、名前を。
名前をつけてくれたんだってね。
ねえ。そんな花井さんからもさっきね、ちょうどメッセージいただいていて、ジョージさん告知ありがとうございます。自転車壊れた話メインでしたねって。今きっとね、聞いてくださってますよね。
In the opening monologue, I said that I was supposed to go to the show, but somebody moved my bike and the front brake broke and I couldn't fix it.
Oh, no.
So I got late and I couldn't go.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Pretty good excuse.
Yeah. I'll believe it.
I got to write that one down.
Yeah, you know, one of these handle brakes, it got stuck. Well, you guys been, how many times to our show? Four times, I think, right? You have.
Yeah,
you always show up for us when we're on stage at the green room.
Too, yes, yes. I'm always happy to be on your show.
So, Heather さんはね、レイジー自体は4回目のご出演で、公開の放送、グリーンルームからの公開でも、ご出演いただいたんですけれども、キャプテンサーフさんは初と。
Yeah, Captain Surf's first time on this air talking. You've always been here, but...
I always come and just make sure you guys don't beat her up.
Yeah. Yeah, these girls are mean.
そういうこと言っていいのかしら?
Well, this time, what's up? This time, this trip, you guys, you have a lot of signings and stuff?
We're doing art shows, we're doing live music shows, and spreading aloha.
Yeah, spreading aloha. And this thing, I got this piece of paper in front of me called the Lady Slide Sessions. I'm way out of order of the way I'm supposed to do this, so they're looking at me. They're
looking at me. I couldn't read that for some reason.
Yeah, well. 今回はですね、お二人ともアートショーだったり、ミュージックショーだったり、アロハなバイブをね、いろんなところでご紹介してくださるんですが、いろんなね、作品を、そのためにも制作されたんですよね。
Yeah, you got a lot of new stuff that you brought over, right?
Yeah, I've been so busy making art and just been busy making music and...
Well, how much time do you spend making your art, I mean, out of a day?
Oh my gosh, all day, every day, at least 10 hours a day.
Really?
Right when I wake up, get my coffee and start.
10 hours?
Chris is up before me working.
Yeah, really? You guys are really go-getters, huh?
Oh yeah, but we love what we do, so that's our passion and...
Yeah.
If we probably won the lottery, we probably wouldn't change much, you know?
Yeah.
すごいですね。10時間ぐらい1日、その、絵に対して、アートに対して情熱を傾けていらっしゃると。
Yes, being artists, both of you guys, when you're painting or drawing, then they relieve all your stress, right?
I think so, yeah.
Yeah, I think the only stress that we really have in our jobs is, going through airport security and making sure our bags get to whatever country we happen to be going to that day.
Yeah.
But yeah, the work itself at home and in the studio is true. It's we don't. I mean, I don't consider it work.
Mm-hmm.
And luckily, people like it.
Yeah.
お二人は最近コラボレーションもね話題になってますけれども、ヘザーさんが描いたバードパーティーっていう絵をアイコンにしてキャプテンさんが音源を。作ってらっしゃるんですよね。
Bird party.
ね。
Well, you know, as a some kid asked me the other day, I went to some school to talk to some young kids, and they said, "How do you get? Don't you have stress before you go do your show?" And I thought about it, and I go, "I come do this show, and all my stress is gone."
Right.
Yeah.
I get more stressed out when I go on the surf nowadays.
I know. I'm competitive now.
Yeah. コラボレーションの話を聞こうと思ったらちょっとストレスの話になって、ジョージさんは俺は、このライブショーをやってる時がストレス発散で、最近はサーフィンをしてる時にストレスを感じるんです。
Well, you know, it's getting more and more crowded in the water, right?
Oh, definitely. Yeah. I mean, but you can't blame them. I mean, surfing's so fun, so. Yeah, how could you not want people to enjoy surfing? But yeah, it is hard when you're on wave.
Yeah, it's hard because you love it so much that you want people to do it.
Right.
But then you think, you don't have to really do it.
Yeah.
There's not enough waves.
I used to laugh when surfers used to say, oh, that guy's just a poser. He doesn't really surf. And you're like, well, that's kind of cool. He supports the industry, and but we don't have him in the water.
The guys that don't go in the water much are the ones that really support the industry.
Yes.
Wait, I'm getting ahead of this translation, but I want to ask you, how did you two meet?
Actually, surfing.
Yeah,
we met surfing.
At Pops in Waikiki.
Oh, really? At Pops?
And I had just a really cool mustache, and how do you say no to that, George? You know?
Wait, she's supposed to say that. Your mustache has been buried away recently.
Yeah. Well, then you get married and you don't have to ever shave again.
Ah, そうかそうか. Hey, わかった? あの、海だってね、 自分で言ってんだけど、 すごいかっこいいマスターシーあるから。髭がね、すごく立派ですもんね。 それでもう、それだったらモテるの当たり前じゃん。 それはだけどヘザー言うセリフなんだよね。
自分で言っちゃったって。
Well, we're going to cut to a commercial right now. We'll be right back.
All right.
Perfect.
さあでは、CMの後、まだまだお話伺っていきます。
George Cockle's Lazy Sunday on Inter FM, the real music station.
You are never more than a meter away from a product of NIFCO. 株式会社 NIFCO は毎週日曜日夜9時からの O Boy をお届けしています。
いたずら動画の再生回数なんと16億回以上
ドラマといたずら動画が融合初公開動画もありタイトルは
WTF What the
fuck 俺たちと同じじゃないか
10月18日新宿バルトナイン他にて2週間限定上映
WTF は映画です
僕たちは出てないよ
Hey, this is Guy Perryman
加藤まどかです UK の空気満載でお送りするプログラム LHR ロンドンヒットレディオ毎週日曜午後3時から6時までの3時間生放送でお送りしています
Every Sunday 3 to 6 p.m. Take off with LHR London Hit Radio
Here we're back with Heather Brown and the Captain Surfs. I like saying that.
Now
I want to ask you about this collaboration you two did, Bird Party. Now, what's that up?
It's a project that we've been working on probably about a year and a half. Just a real long range project that started with Heather's art, and Heather loves to paint birds and gives them lots of character and. We just always try and figure out ways we can collaborate on a project, and we thought, you know, Heather came up with the name Bird Party from a painting that she did, and then we thought, wow, that's a really great name for a band, and then we said, well, what if this, these birds were the band, and we made this cool fictional band out of birds, and they have, like, really cool characters, and then... I just started writing the music for it last May when we were here for tour and got home this summer and we went in the studio and recorded and we're pressing it on vinyl. We're putting it out a full 1970s style record collection where it has a book with it and it has photos and art and comes with a digital download for people that don't like vinyl. And but it's a really cool art project that encompasses so much of art with music and Heather's, you know, really cool, funny, you know, bird art and...
あのお二人のねコラボレーションについて今伺ったんですけれどももともとヘザーさんがバードパーティーっていう鳥をこうテーマにしたね絵を描かれていて見たことがある方も多いと思うんですけれどもそこと何かこうコラボできないかしかもあのバードパーティーってなんかこうバンドっぽいねっていうところから ね
いろいろバンドのメンバーは鳥なんでね、
そしてそこからコラボをするきっかけになったと
And vinyl 出したってね。
12-inch
vinyl, right? You know, I'm glad you did that because, you know, if you put your art, Heather, in a CD, it's, you know, small.
It's so too small, yeah. Right?
But an album people put on the wall as it is, right?
Right, and this one you can open up book style and there's more art inside. There is extra goodies inside the box, extra prints, the personal photographs of them. And
確かにこう開いてね、そこで絵を楽しめたりとか写真を詰め込んだりとか、良さがありますよね、レコードの。
It's actually a good deal for people that like your stuff, huh?
Yeah, it's a whole package of goodies,
package,
and you get to listen to it, and it's tactile and hold it, and Yeah, it's a really, I think it was a fun project for us to do, and it's going to be a fun item for people to have and to continue to listen to and look at. And, you know, art isn't always for the wall, you know, it can be on objects. And
yeah, I like cups and stuff that are, you know.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? Useful stuff, right?
Yeah. Too.
And, but you did do a digital download for people that want to do the...
Yeah, we did a digital download. And yeah, we wanted it to be a cool experience. I mean, I remember being a kid and my mom bringing us and you know, we could get a record or an 8-track at that time or whatever it was. And you put the music in and you opened the record and you looked at the art and you read the liner notes and the funny things that they would hide in there. And you actually listened to the music. And I think it's cool in this day and age.
Yeah,
I mean, we're all so
nice.
Fast anymore.
Yeah.
Everything's so fast. If I don't return an email in a minute.
レコードを、ね、開いて、で、その絵を見ながら音を聞く。そうすると、より伝わるものがあります
よね。うん、いろんなものの中に入っててね。
うん、せっかくなので、今日はウクレレを持ってきていただいてるので、ちょっと一曲演奏していただきましょうか。
Yeah, I'll play a little. I don't sing. We don't sing on any of the tracks.
Oh, that's why there's no lyrics in the box.
Yeah, no lyrics. We got lucky on that one. So there's kind of a story behind everything. And first song, the song we play is called Kaneo. And it was written at our friend John's place in Yokosuka called Kaneo. And it's just a nice, simple song. And it always reminded me of John's place because John's place is such an awesomely simple place. Feels like Kauai. And
it's in a really weird spot.
It's one of my favorites around. And then a little song from the album kind of goes into it. So,
all right. Kaneo Shokudo, right? Yeah, that's nice. You know, it's good that you do it on a vinyl because that sound of ukulele always seems to come softer on a vinyl record, right?
Oh, definitely.
To me, it's the best. And, you know, you listen to old Gabby Pahinui and, you know, all recorded on analog and you listen to it on vinyl and it's mind-blowing stuff and it's how you listen. And it's how you hear the experience of music rather than just it as a background or just, you know.
今ジョージさんがそのレコードだとウクレレの響きが柔らかくなるって言ってましたけど、変わるものなんですか？
やっぱりデジタルじゃないから、アナログでね、ギザギザのところで動いてるから、空気の音があるんだよね。There's air in a vinyl record. That's what I always think of. There's air in it that we don't have in a digital record because there is no air in it, right?
Right, right.
Yeah, so that's nice. You know, I remember the days when I used
to. はい、レコードなんですが、日本でもリリース予定ということで、皆さん楽しみにしていてください。
We're gonna get the stuff. You got a homepage up there, right?
Yep. Birdpartytheband.com, and we have information through thecaptainsurfs.com and heatherbrownart.com as well, and through the Heather Brown Galleries as well here in Japan. We'll be doing, you know, record release party in December in Waikiki, and we're doing pre-sales and pre-orders for the record right now through the gallery, as well as pre-sales for tickets for Wednesday night's show. And so
it's still pre-sales right now, huh?
Yeah. So we you know, the process is longer. There's not a whole lot of people that press records anymore, surprisingly.
You have to wait. You have to get in line, boy.
Right. So there's not too many people, and actually it is making a little bit of a revival. So the process is longer, but it's just like the old days of, you know, taking pictures with film and having to wait for that to get back. Yeah. Remember having to mail a letter, too, so.
Oh, yeah. Oh, mailing letters. Yeah.
Yes. 確かにアナログのものはそうですもんね。その、写真も昔は現像に出して、それが上がるまでの時間を楽しむっていう、音楽もね、そういう部分がありますもんね。
What's SoundCloud? What's this link?
SoundCloud is, it's a way to, you know, for budding artists and actually, you know, experienced artists to kind of get music out there for free to people. You can't download it necessarily on SoundCloud, but you can listen to it like an online radio station. And
SoundCloud って聞けるんだって、ね、オンラインでね、
ダウンロードはできないんですけど、聞くことができて、で今回ですね、レイジのホームページにキャプテンさんのサウンドクラウドのリンクを貼ってます、音源も聞けますし、ヘザーさんが描いた可愛いね、そのバードちゃん鳥のイラストも見ることができるので、チェックしてみてください。
リンクフォー、 and you can pre-order at the stores, right?
You can pre-order, yeah, through the Heather Brown Gallery or the website, and SoundCloud has, you know, a couple teaser songs from the new album, andKind of give you the feel of what we're doing. And
Heather Brown Gallery でもあのpre-orderできるんだって。When do you think it's going to be done? I mean,
December 1st.
12月に
Everything will
出来上がるんだけど、
はい、
それまでね、ちょっとね、楽しみ。
さっきのその写真の話じゃないですけど。
It's like a Christmas present you can't open, right?
Right.
You get kind of early.
さあ、そしてね、今回はジョージさん、ツアーですよ。
はい、ツアーね。
はい、はい。実は今日この後1時からヘザーさんは横浜の高島屋でサイン会があります。現在1階正面特設会場で期間限定ショップもオープンしていますので、こちらでもね、どんなものが手に入るんでしょうかね。
Yeah, what's going to be at your galleries today? At, you have the
Takashimaya,
right?
Today I'll be at Takashimaya in Yokohama at 1 o'clock. I have some art down there, and I'll be doing some signings and meeting people, and I encourage everyone to come down if you're free. Love to see you.
来てくださいってね、今日空いてたら。 And you get the tendonitis in your wrist from all your signing?
Oh, no. I'm used to it. I paint so much all day, my hand
that's
is
right,
just...
That's right. I saw you at the green room going, huh?
I know. It was a busy day.
でも描くことはしないけれど、サイン会なんかもね、あるようですよね。
Yeah, so... でもね、いつも絵描いてるから、手首がね、痛くならないって、もう、検証はならないんだって、慣れてるから。
もう柔軟になってるんでしょうね。そしてキャプテンさんはですね、今日、5時から WT 青山でアートショーがあります。このアートショーというのは
WT have art show at WT, right?
Yeah, two of their stores here and then in Kobe are showing my art this for like 2 weeks, and today though in Aoyama, I think at 5 o'clock or 4:30 or 5 o'clock, I'll be there for a few hours and we'll show art and play some music andHave a general great time.
Yes. 私はだったりね、音楽も披露してくださるそうですね。楽しみですよね。そして明日はですね、お台場のグリーンルームギャラリーでヘザーさんのサイン会が、そして今回のツアーのメインはですね、10月15日の水曜日です。横須賀のカネオ食堂で行われるヘザーブラウンギャラリー主催のパーティー Ladies Light Session ということで、
What's Lady Slide Session mean?
It's kind of a party.
There's actually a piece of art that I made for this tour called Lady Slide, and it's all about a graceful lady sliding down a wave, her toes on the nose, and so this is, we agree with this name just because, you know, that kind of feeling you have on a wave, you know, it's
Lady Slide って絵描いたんだって、それ女性のサーフィンのスタイルをね、見て描いたやつ。やっぱり同じのスタイリング、サーフィンにもうちょっとね、男よりグレースフルだから、The women do serve gracefully,
you know,
much more than us lumbering guys. I was trying to beat the wave up, you know. Wow, that's going to be fun. This 10月15日水曜日ね。
はい、こちら午後3時のオープンで、チケットはワンドリンク付きで2500円となっています。販売はヘザーブラウンギャラリー代官山、グリーンルームギャラリー鎌倉、 グリーンルームギャラリー辻堂カネオ食堂そして表参道のボタンで行っていますので、あとはねホームページからももちろん購入可能となってます。
カネオ食堂行ったことない人はもうすごく面白いから、そういう面白い場所だからぜひねインターネットでチェックして行ってください。
そうなんですね、
横須賀にあってね。 It's an interesting place, huh? カネオ食堂。
Oh yeah, I love it. It's one of my favorite places in Japan.
もう二人の大好きな場所なんですね。
そう、一年中やってる海に家みたいな感じ。 It's like a beach house that's open all year, right?
Yeah, it's so casual and comfortable and the ocean's out there and all the staff are so friendly. It's love John, his
dogs. ジョン、オーナーのジョン面白い人なんでね。
さっき曲の紹介の時にジョンさんのお話も出てましたもんね。
そう、あの曲はね、カネオ食堂の曲なんで。Wow, shit, like, so like, you're gonna have lots of fun playing music too, huh?
Yeah, yeah, we have, I'm playing and our friend Peace Gay is playing and,
Well, you brought him back from Okinawa?
Yeah, brought him back to the big city.
Yeah.
But, it's gonna be really fun. You have a chance to see me wear a tie. I've worn a tie like 6 times my entire life.
Oh!
So, I'm gonna make my parents proud one day and, wear a tie. But, it's gonna be a great time and John's place is like a, it's like hanging out at a barbecue in Hawaii.
Yeah, it is.
You know?
Except they have beer and alcohol, right? Hawaii のバーベキューみたいな場所なんだけどね。Mm. でも日本だからお酒があるからいいですよねって感じだね。Mm. Well. So, what's your plans from now? I mean, what are you guys going to do after Japan? Where are you going next?
We go, this week after Wednesday, we'll go down to Osaka and, a couple shows down in Osaka for Heather at the Heather Brown Gallery there, and then Takashi Maya down there as well. And then the following Monday, we leave for Australia for the Byron Bay Surf Festival. And I'll be playing music down there as well as showing art, and then Heather's showing art too. And hopefully, we'll get good waves and have some summer.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. 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 Yeah, yeah.
ねえ、バイロンベイ行っちゃうんだよね。
はい。
そうでしょ、アートショーもあるし、ライブもやるし。
うん。
Can we get a message from you guys to your Japanese fans here?
Yeah, first of all, I just want to wish everybody safety with this typhoon coming. Please be careful. And thanks everyone for this continued support. We love being here and always hope to come back. And
always come back to our show.
Please come back.
Yeah, I think it's...pretty much the same. We just really appreciate all the support we've gotten in Japan the last 10 years or plus, and it's always fun to come here, and the people and the food and everything is just unbelievable. So I think I learned last time, Daisuki Nippon.
素晴らしい。
Oh yeah. Well, you guys come a long way since those 10 years ago, huh?
Yeah.
Well, thank you very much for coming. We're going to end this with one of Chris's songs here.
Thanks for having us.
Captain Surf's Down the Line with Bird Party, right?
All right. We'll be right back.
Well, that was Captain Surf's Down the Line.
さあ、ということで改めてヘザー・ブラウンさん、キャプテン・サーフさん、今日はありがとうございました。
Thank you very much for coming.
Big mahalo for having me. Such a good time today.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Always.
Inter FM, the real music station. George Cockle's Lazy Sunday.